I'm an instinctive hunter, which means I don't use sights. Now, over the years, I've made some shots that have inspired others to give it a try themselves. But to learn how to shoot instinctively, it takes time and it takes practice. First, you must begin at close ranges, like 10 yards or less, and shoot lots of arrows until you figure it out at close range. So once you've taken a few shots in close and you feel good about what you're doing, you just keep moving back. And I use 3 arrows today, but when you first get started and you want to learn how to shoot instinctively, take about 10 arrows. That way you don't keep running back and forth. If you do most of your hunting from a blind, it's important to practice like you're in your blind. So sit on a chair or a bucket or whatever it might be, like a stool that you'll be hunting from.
Start at 5 yards, move back to 10 until you perfect your 10-yard mark, then move back to 15 and so on and so forth until you get to the final distance where you want to be proficient.
Remember to let the arrow leave your bow. In other words, don't drop the bow until the arrow's long gone. And when shooting fingers, I like to wear a super thin batting glove. And sometimes I'll just go bare fingers. It gives me a better feel for the bow. When traveling, I take the block target so I can always be proficient and practice at different ranges. But in my backyard, I use the block range target for those long shots like 80 yards and beyond. I don't lose near as many arrows with that target.
That did the trick. All right, let's move it back to 100 yards. See what we can do.
Always anchor close to your eye when learning. That way you're looking straight down the arrow like you would with a BB gun or perhaps a shotgun. And always leave both eyes open. Remember, when shooting long range, the wind will affect your arrow. So don't be concerned when shooting in a crosswind and noticing that your arrow is going left or right. Just compensate for the wind. Now, I like to kneel, because that's generally where I end up when I'm stalking game. At 100 yards, my arrow will drop nearly 4.5 feet. So anything beyond 50 yards, it becomes difficult. That's why you have to shoot lots and lots of arrows to teach your brain just where to hold. And it takes a while to learn, but don't give up. Eventually your brain will take over and you'll begin to hit the mark.
Well, that's a pretty good group. Not bad when you consider you're shooting instinctively, but the brain is a very powerful thing, and if you let it take over, you'll learn to group really well if you just follow those simple little procedures. Start in close, move your way back, anchor at the eye, and always be consistent. Hey, I'm Tim Wells. Hope you've enjoyed a few tips that may help you the next time you go out and try to shoot instinctively.